Hey everyone, I'm Vikram Salunke and welcome to x86 assembly. This is the video number 31 and in this video we will see add instruction. So this is a C program for add instruction. First we are including stdio.h file. After that we will start the execution from main. We are defining two variables, integer num1 equals 2, integer num2 equals 4. After that we are defining a new variable integer total and we are adding num1 plus num2 and we are saving that result into the total. And lastly, we are returning the total. Okay. Now let's set a breakpoint here. Click on build solution. Okay. Let's debug the program. Right click, go to disassembly. This is our assembly code. First, we are pushing the EBP. That means all stacks, stack frame pointer will be pushed onto the stack. Let's tap into that. Okay, that got pushed onto the stack. After that, we have to start main stack frame onto the stack. So that's why what we will do, we'll push ESP into the EBP. Let's tap into that. Okay, now as you can see, we are defining three variables, num1, num2 and total. To save the three variables, compiler will subtract 12 bytes from the stack to store three variables. Okay. So 0c, that means 12, will get subtracted from ESP. Let's tap into that. Okay, so as we can see, compiler subtracted 12 bytes from the stack. Now as we can see, the C instruction is, we are defining new variable integer num1 equals 2. So 2 will be moved on to the pointer pointed by the num1. Let's tap into that. Okay, so this is a pointer pointed by the num1 0012 FF5C and 2 has been moved there. Now we are defining num2 and its value is 4. So 4 will be moved to the pointer pointed by num2. Let's step into that. Okay, as we can see, 4 has been moved onto the pointer which is pointed by num2. The value pointed by num1 will be moved to the EAX. Let's step into that. Okay, so 2, which was pointed by num1, got moved into the EAX. After that, we are using add instruction. In the add instruction, this is a source and this is a destination. So in this case, dword pointer of a num2 is a source and EAX is a destination. So the value pointed by num2 will be get added into the EAX. So value pointed by num2 is 4. And EAX is currently 2 and that will get saved into the EAX. Okay, let's tap into that. Okay, so now EAX contains 6 and that's how we have added the num1 into the num2. Now we are moving EAX into the address pointed by the total. Why? Because we are saving num1 plus num2's result into the total. Let's tap into that. Okay, so 6 got moved onto the address pointed by the total. Now we are returning with the total. So the value pointed by pointer total will be moved into the EAX because as we saw earlier, EAX contains the return value. Let's step into that. Okay, now main ended here. Compiler will remove those 12 bytes allocated to store the three variables and that will be achieved by moving EBP into the ESP. Let's step into that. Okay, now main is ended here. So we have to give initialization function who called main its stack frame pointer back. What we will do, we will move 0012 FFB8 which is pointed by the ESP into the EBP. Let's step into that. And now main is returning to the initialization function who called it using the address which is onto the top of the stack, that is 004012 FF8. Let's step into that and we have backed into the initialization function which is out of our scope. So that's how add instruction works. That's it for this video. If you want to solve the exercises or read the text version of this video, then please visit our website vmaskers.com. Thank you.